Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Residents of Letcher County can get rid of their old tires this weekend. The county will hold a tire amnesty Thursday through Saturday.
We have several locations at their tires, and we try to clean them up if we can get to them. And sometimes you can get a grant to do that.
Tires for cars, trucks, bikes, ATVs, and other smaller tires will be accepted. Some restrictions, however, apply.
You can't bring any off-road tires. That would be like tires on loaders, rock trucks, stuff like that. You can't have any calcium filled tires or foam filled tires. And it can't have a bead greater than an inch and three quarter. Anything under that, they'll take. But if it's there, any of those items are over, they will not take them.
Tires can be dropped off at the old Sewanee Tipple in Isom off Route 7 on these days and times. Retailers, scrap dealers, and salvage yards may not participate. The Tire Amnesty is sponsored by the Letcher Fiscal Court and the Kentucky Division of Waste Management and is open to Letcher County residents only. In Letcher County, Chris Anderson, EKB News.